Xofigo is a treatment for prostate cancer. Xofigo is the trade name. Its generic name is radium-223 dichloride for injection. Xofigo is made by Bayer Healthcare Pharmaceuticals. Xofigo, or radium-223 dichloride, is approved for the treatment of men with prostate cancer who have castration-resistant prostate cancer, symptomatic bone metastasis, and no known visceral metastatic disease. Castration-resistant means the prostate cancer is no longer responding to androgen deprivation therapy. That is, it is no longer responding to lowering the testosterone level in the body. Symptomatic bone metastases means there is pain from the bone metastases that is not easily controlled with pain medication. No known visceral metastatic disease means there is no other spread of the prostate cancer to organs such as the lung, liver, or brain. Xofigo is an alpha particle emitting radioactive therapeutic drug. It kills cancer cells that have spread to the bones from its radioactive property, radium-223. It is designed to treat bone metastases, but not to treat other areas of prostate cancer. It is given intravenously once every 4 weeks for 6 treatments. In a recent study, Xofigo improved overall survival by approximately 4 months, compared to prostate cancer patients with bone metastases who did not receive Xofigo. This difference was statistically significant. That means the Xofigo patients lived 4 months longer than the non-Xofigo treated patients on average. In addition, Xofigo patients did not develop bone complications as fast as the non-Xofigo patients, including bone fracture, the need for bone surgery, and spinal cord compression. Common side effects with Xofigo are nausea and vomiting, peripheral edema or swelling, and changes in blood counts. Less common side effects include dehydration, injection site reactions, bone marrow failure, and possibly secondary malignancies such as osteosarcoma. The administration of Xofigo is associated with potential risks to other people, that is medical staff, caregivers, and patients' household members. This is from radiation or contamination from spills of bodily fluids such as urine, feces, or vomit. Whenever possible, patients should use a toilet, and the toilet should be flushed several times after each use. When handling bodily fluids, simply wearing gloves and hand washing will protect caregivers. Clothing soiled with Xofigo or patient fecal matter or urine should be washed promptly and separately from other clothing. Xofigo is being studied for treatment of bone metastases in other cancers as well, such as breast cancer. Talk to your doctor to find out if Xofigo or radium-223 dichloride is right for your cancer treatment.